Breaking news this morning. A man has died after a shooting in Melbourne's northern suburbs overnight. Live to Tegan Dolling in Glenroy. Tegan, what do police know?
Yeah, now there's a large number of police down here at this crime scene. It's quite a big crime scene. It extends over an entire block here on Justin Avenue. We've got forensics and the homicide squad, and what they were doing just a moment ago, they've just walked off, is they were focusing on that red car down there that's just near that SES tent. What we understand is that's where the altercation has happened. At around 4:30 this morning, there was some sort of argument between at least two people, and then at least one gunshot was fired. We have spoken to a witness who was quickly down here on scene because he lives just around the corner. He said he did see the man lying on the road.
I heard a loud bang on the oval when I was jogging, so I decided to like go for a little bit more walks. When I came back, sadly, there was a guy on the ground that passed away. It's not something that you usually see around it.
There was quite a few people who were able to come down to try and help him because it is a residential area. We've got houses all around us here. But where that car is parked is actually at a strip of shops on this side of the road. On the other side of the road is a park. As we understand at the moment, Nat, no arrests have been made, but a very big crime scene is going to be locked down for some time here.
Okay, thank you, Tegan.